Giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A light hit! Its special attack rolls. A fierce blow! Toxic Row barely holds on! Dialga cannot move! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Whoa! It's a direct hit! Slammed him! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Giratina is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! A gang attack! Palkia barely holds on. Torn apart by Spatial Ray. It went down! An exhausting battle between both sides. Aerodactyl is sent out. Glow! Such amazing power! Giratina vanished instantly! Heatran is sent out! Aerodactyl. Protect yourself. Soaked by surf. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Destruction by Shadow Force! It's down and out! Typhlosion is sent out! The Red Corner stands with their backs against the wall. Giratina will be lucky to get through this crisis. Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!